Hello YouTube, today I'm at Pinckney Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram and we're going to be comparing the 2021 Dodge Charger to the 2021 Dodge Challenger. Now this particular one is a Scat Pack while this one is an SXT Blacktop. This has a 6.4 liter Hemi V8 with an 8-speed automatic transmission and this guy has a 3.6 liter V6 with an 8-speed automatic transmission. I know this isn't a direct apples to apples comparison because this one has a V8, that one has a V6. However, I'm just kind of going over the differences in terms of body and interior. So obviously you're going to have the Scat Pack style grille on this guy, while you're going to have a signature Challenger grille on this guy. This one is going to have projector style headlights with LED accents, and this one is going to have the same style projector headlights with LED accents. In terms of length, they are both very similar in length. As you can see, they are pretty much lined up exactly. Coming to the back, looks like the Charger is just slightly longer by a couple of inches. Both have dual exhaust and pretty unique taillights. This one can be had with the 6.4 liter V8 as well as the 6.2 supercharged. Same with this one. The major differences in these two body styles is going to be this one is a four-door sedan and this one is a two-door coupe. Let's start off with the Challenger. Opening the coupe door, and as you can see, you don't really have much room behind the front seats, while over here in this guy, you have a full door to get in. Tons of leg room in this one compared to this one. I did a video on this guy. For me personally, I didn't have a whole bunch of leg room, but I was able to fit in the back seats. That one, I didn't even try because I knew there was no way. So, if this one was optioned with a 6.4 liter, you'd have the same exact performance pages and launch control as you do in this guy. But for me, personally, I like having the four-door sedan. I love the look of the Charger more than the Challenger. And I think for the money, you cannot go wrong with this guy. I know this isn't one of my typical videos. I just kind of wanted to show you a little bit of the differences. This is, you know, nothing crazy in depth. Again, it's kind of hard to compare a 6.4 liter V8 versus a 3.6 liter V6. So, if you enjoyed the video, please consider giving me a like and share. If you're interested in getting a 2021 Charger or Challenger, any trim level, I will be posting all the contact info in the description below. Let Andrew Johnson know you saw the YouTube video, and he will be more than happy to go over all the discounts, rebates, and incentives you qualify for. In the comments section below, let me know what one you'd pick. Do you like the four-door sedan, or do you like the two-door coupe? And then also let me know what trim level you would get in the one you would choose. Like always, thanks for watching, and have a great day. Ooh.